1957, Glidden opened a branch in Panama in order to give services to the Canal Zone and the Panama City. In 1988, Glidden was bought by H.B. Fuller. In 1990, after just cut operation in order to remove the Noriegas from the power, our facility and some store was looted. H.B. Fuller decided to invest in Panama $3 million in order to improve our facility and to apply the best technology.
Due to consistent brand investment, year to year, our market share is 51%. Also, 68% of the Panamanians first mentioned is Glidden as a pain brand. Our Glidden brand focus in Panama is female homeowners. Due to our high quality and innovation, Glidden is the preference of the painters.
Our company paint strategy is to serve painters and homeowners as a paint decoration center. We have a unique layout that is focused to provide inspiration and guidance to our customers. For that reason, you don't see any paint can, just paint combinations. We have a lot of tools as touch computers to help the customers to find the right color. Also, we provide a lot of decoration books to help them to have the right choice. In Grupo Educativo, we have a wide distribution to the market through different channels. We serve distributors as home centers and hardware stores, also large projects and government, and our company-owned stores, Glidden Decor, that serve the retail market. One of our key success factors in Grupo Cativo is to be focusing our customer. We have a strong customer intimacy with our distributors, painters, and homeowners. We design strategies that meet their expectations.